You watched Battlestar, right?
Yeah, I love when they do terrorism allegory with mostly white people.
Mm-hmm. You remember Grace Park in season one?
Of course, best storyline.
Why?
Duh, because she was actually...
You're Grace Park, okay? You're Grace Park, Margo.
I'm Grace Park.
Yeah. And we have ourselves a bit of a Gene Hackman in the conversation.
I didn't see that
yeah,
one.
Yeah, right. Someone is XOXO gossip girling our shit. Remember James Marsden in X-Men? Hmm? Your Marsden is XOXOing us full on that great song by the Police.
That Faroucha Balk in the crack.
Yeah, more Cersei Lannister.
Hey, glad I made you read those.
Well, I read the wiki. What? Those books are like a million pages long. I have a life.
Okay.
Anyway, whatever your Marsden would XOXO, Cersei XOXOs. So we have to keep it very best episode of Buffy.
Musical?
Either one.
Okay. How do we Lizzie Borden the shit out of this thing? Because I am about ready to go full 07 Britney.
Maybe we could have back when this place was pottered up.
Still, even without a wand, Harry would figure some shit out.
Honestly, I didn't quite finish those books either.
Our Harry, I mean.
Oh! Him. Well, he...
Mm-hmm.
Consult the creepy pedophile.